sea battles in the age of sail required a commander to outmaneuver and outshoot his opponent, but the fight was often not decided until the enemy vessel had been boarded and captured. Boarding actions were fought hand-to-hand with pistols, cutlasses, and pikes. The ferocity and cohesion with which a crew met an enemy were often as essential as their number in convincing a foe that things were about to get much worse for him, and quickly. Teamwork and coordination came from practice, as it does today when the crew of the USS Constitution drills with boarding pikes.
Catch yourself off right to left.
Right.
Shoulder, arms, present, arms, shoulder, arms, port, arms, shoulder, arms, order, arms. Trail, arms, handle, arms, ground, arms, retrieve, arms. Shoulder, arms, charge!
Thank you for watching USS Constitution's Pike Drill Demonstration. As America's ship of state, Old Ironsides offers free guided tours to the public year-round from her berth in Massachusetts' Charlestown Navy Yard. To learn more about us, please visit our website at www.history.navy.mil/USS Constitution. Have a great Navy Day. Oh, and if you do come to visit, we ask that you use the gangplank. Do not climb over the rail.